Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to Pilgrim Congregational Church. My name is Richard Carrick, and it is a pleasure to stand before you on this beautiful day as we come together for a musical celebration with Borealis Chamber Artists. Today, we embark on an exploration of the Baroque music tradition, featuring the compositions of George Frederick Handel, Girolamo Frescobaldi, and Johann Sebastian Bach. Before we begin this journey through the Baroque era, I'd like to express our heartfelt gratitude. We are immensely fortunate not to only have my co-founders of Borealis, Brian Kapp and Patrick Russell, guiding us through this musical exploration, but also the exceptional talents of Aaron Aldridge, Melanie Seaver, and Tasha Kapp. Their dedication and artistry have enriched our ensemble, and we are privileged to share their talents with you today. I wanted to express one correction to the program, not with what we are performing, but rather in our donor list. So it should read Jack and Sharon Camp and George and Jane Killo. So apologize for that misprint in our program. As we dive into the performance, I want to take a moment to remind everyone to silence your cell phones. And as we've decided to present this concert without intermission, if you need to use the restrooms, which are located through the back doors of the sanctuary, we kindly ask that you do so quietly, either between movements or pieces. Thank you again for joining us today. And without further ado, please join me in welcoming our first performers, Patrick Russell and Aaron Aldridge, as they present Sonata in C minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. Carla, for generously hosting us in this beautiful space. Your warmth and hospitality have added immeasurably to the success of today's concert, so thank you very, very much. A special thank you again goes to our outstanding performers. Your talent and dedication have brought the Baroque era to life today, and we are grateful for the beauty you've shared with us. So thank you, thank you, thank you. A year ago, just over a year ago, Brian, Patrick, and I had a vision of creating Borealis Chamber Artists to contribute to the already vibrant arts community here in Duluth. And it's just a joy to see it coming to fruition over the course of this last year, and concerts like today, just to be a part of what's already happening here in Duluth, but also contributing to the future of music here. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us. And I want to thank our wonderful audience for joining us today. Your support is instrumental in making our musical endeavors possible, and we are truly appreciative. As we conclude, I want to invite you to consider making a tax-deductible donation to Borealis Chamber Artists. These contributions help fund future projects and ensure the continuation of our artistic pursuits. And every donation, no matter the size, makes a difference. And the details for how to donate are located in your program, and I believe also posted some QR codes on the side here as well. So thank you for considering making a donation. And please also mark your calendars. On May 17th and 18th, Borealis Chamber Artists will be performing Joby Talbot's Path of Miracles at the Cathedral of Our Lady of the Rosary. This piece is an incredible a cappella choral pilgrimage, transporting the audience to Spain as we make our way across the Camino de Santiago. Those concerts will be free as part of the music series of the cathedral, and we would be delighted to have you join us for either or both of those concerts, which will close the inaugural season of Borealis Chamber Artists. So mark those calendars. And once again, thank you for being a part of today's concert. Your support means the world to us. We hope you will join us afterwards. We have some wine and snacks and coffee outside, so come say hello and travel safely home afterwards. Thank you, and without further ado, here is the final piece of the program. Thank you.